doing our first oil change on YZ125 after David Pingree gave it some berries.
So look at that. It's some heavy riding on 125. It's maybe 1.5 hours. Look at that. It's good we are changing it now. I'll put fresh one in and we should be good to go.